students. Good morning. Yes, Oshmita and so many students are here. Good morning to all of you. Good morning. Okay, as you know that it is our mathematics class, and today our topic is greater than. And smaller than. Good morning to all of my KG dearest KG students. Okay, so now today we will read greater than and smaller than. So I hope you all are practicing at your home, and you all have watched the our offline videos, because these offline videos I have already taught you that greater than and smaller than, isn't it? So can you say that what sign is this? Can you say, anyone, what sign is this? What sign is this? Can you say, anyone? Type your answer through the chat box. Can you say? So no answer, still no answer is here. So no one. Now I am giving the answer. So it is greater than symbol. Okay, this is greater than sign. This is greater than. This is greater than sign. And can you say which symbol it is, which sign it is? Can you say, anyone? No one has given the answer. Okay, now I am seeing all these answers. Yes, so many answers are here. Yes, Oshmita, less than, very good. Anurag, Aishwarya, yes. Otri has given previous answers also, yes. So many you are given correct answer. Very good. So it is less than or smaller than symbol. Very good. Those have written smaller than, they are correct. So when the arrow's face is like this, this is greater than, and it is less than or smaller than. Very good. So now we will do some examples or doing some practice. First, I will give you four questions. One, number A. Number B. Number C. And number D. Okay, so now we will do first A, B and C. Can you see the board? Aishwarya, may use. your voice is hazy. So Aishwarya, I will request to you that please disconnect your call and rejoin this. I hope your problem will be solved. Aishwarya, please change your profile picture. Okay. So number A, 5 and 2. 5 and 2. So first you have to see these two numbers, which one is big and which one is small. First you have to check this. Obviously 5 is big and 2 is small. Okay, 5 is big and 2 is small. That means we will say that 5 is bigger than 2 or 5 is greater than 2. Okay, so if 5 is greater than 2, that means what sign I will put here? Yes, this sign, because it is greater than symbol. That means 5 is greater than 2. 5 is greater than 2. O3, what you have written, I can't understand. Please write correctly. Next, number B, 7 and 10. 7 and 10. First you have to see, or first you have to check among these numbers, between these two numbers, which one is big and which one is small. 7 is here, 7 is small and 10 is big. 7 is small, 10 is big. So what we will see? 7 is smaller than 10, okay, or 7 is less than 10. So if it is less than, then I will put here smaller than symbol. Okay, that means 7 is smaller than 10. Yes, Ashmita has given correct answer. Very good. So number C, 11 and 2. 11 and 2. Between these two numbers, which one is big and which one is small? Obviously 11 is big and 2 is small. So we will say that 11 is bigger than 2, or we can say 11 is greater than 2. Okay, that means I will put here greater than symbol. Sir, please mute them. Mute. Mute. Okay. So A, number A answer is 5 is greater than 2. Number B, 7 is less than 10. And number C, 11 is greater than 2. Okay. Now we will do So first, number A question is 15 and 19, 15 and 19. Now first you say, which one is big and which one is small? 15 and 19, between these two numbers, obviously 15 is small, 19 is big. Okay? So what I have to see first, that at our left side, what number it is? Is it big number or is it small number? So here 15 is small and 19 is big number. So 15 is smaller than 19. So 15 is, if 15 is less than 19, then I will put here less than symbol. Okay. Next, number B, 20 and 25. 20 here, between these two numbers, 20 is small and 25 is big. So at the left side, small number here and big number is opposite side. So if it is small number, or we can say 20 is less than 25, or 20 is smaller than 25. So less than symbol I will put here. Number C, 40 and 50. Okay, 40 and 50. So that means 40 and 50, between two numbers, 40 is small, 50 is big. And at the left side, obviously small number is here, that means 40 is smaller than 50. 40 is smaller than 50. So I will put here this symbol. Okay, students? Yes, Shastita has given answer, Oshmita has given correct answers, Rudraditya has given correct answer. So those are given correct answers. I'm really appreciating you that you all are practicing at your home and you have watched our offline videos very carefully. That's why you were given correct answers. Now, number A, 60 and 20. 60 and 20. So many answers. Yes, Rudraditya has correct answers. Oshmita, very good. So, A, number A, 60 and 20. Obviously, 60 is big and 20 is small. And left side, our left side is big number here. So 60 is also bigger or greater than 20. So that means we will give here greater than symbol or greater than sign. Yes, number B, 20 and 60. Same numbers, but just they are going, they are changing their positions. Look at here. First number is 60 is left side, but now number B, 20 is left side and 60 is right side. And you just see that left side is now small number and right side big number. And that means 20 is smaller than 60. So 20 is less than 60, or 20 is smaller than 60. Okay, and the last number is 10 and 5. 10 and 5. So which number is big, 10 or 5? Obviously 10 is big, 5 is small. So that means 10 is bigger than 5, or 10 is greater than 5. Okay, so A, B and C. So many students has given correct answers. Oshmita, Shastita, Ashoriya, Rudraditya also given correct answers. Very good. So it is very nice to see that you were given correct answers and you are practicing at your home. So students, it is our today's class, today's live class. You will watching our offline videos and you will practice at your home. So next day we will meet again in our another classes. Okay, so still then, you thank you.